For example, that you can, five non-Muslims, if they are truthful and they have strong memory, if you tell them I'm going home, they will say Shamsi said he's going home. They can say it. That's no miracle.
That's what you need to spread around 100 people, brother. And come back the same.
No, 100 people, yes.
Let alone 1,400
years. Miracle, I don't know a miracle. Don't use miracle. Yeah, I would not, because I don't know any scholar says miracle. What? It's on the deen to that we preserve our religion, but it's not. Yeah. But you know,
the fact the Quran is preserved, is it not a miracle?
No, doubt about it. Yeah,
that's what I'm saying.
You talk about the Quran. You said one sentence.
No, I said it as an example.
But Quran is not one sentence.
Comes back. Let alone the whole book.
Yeah, that's true. Yes, that's true. I understand your point now.
So is the Quran completely uncorrupted?
No doubt about that.
There you go.
So they don't have a different book in North Africa?
No, we don't have. We have different recitation. So for example, we call it recitation of worship. So the recitation of worship in Africa.
Recitation of worship?
Worship. Worship is a person. So we have a recitation of worship. This recitation of worship is the same recitation of worship in China. It's the same recitation of worship in America. It's the same. So even we have different recitation, the same recitation is the same everywhere else.
And the words aren't slightly different?
No. What?
They don't say disbelievers are creatures, one, and then innocent in the other.
Innocent, nah. This is the Jahili doesn't know. He said Bari'a, mean Bari'a. Yes, because a non-Arabic speaker tried to bring it down. He said in this verse, he said, Ula'ika khairul Bari'a. No, Bari'a.
No, wordplay. Tell me about
wordplay. No, Bari'a, because one word says that the worst creature, that was the innocent.
Yeah.
The person who tried to bring this down is ignorant of Arabic language.
Okay. Right.
Because there's different way of writing Bari'a. Understand? So he's an ignorant person. That's why Quran has been preserved. That's why we are not in need of a manuscript to teach the Quran. We have many scholars now. You know, since the time of Muhammad, there were people known to be experts of Quran. Their job to sit in the mosque, just teach the Quran. Teach it, that's their job. And we still have it in every mosque. In our mosque, we have four. We have four reciters, memorize the Quran, they teach Quran. And in Muslim countries, thousands of them, man. Many of them.
You can see God. God is bigger than the heaven, higher than the earth.
And where is miracle about it? Before you leave, forget about that, man. Before you leave, do you know where is? Yeah. Do you know where is miracle about it? Because Allah mentioned that in the Quran, 1,400 years ago, He said you'll preserve it. Yeah, He mentioned that. Why are you shy of camera?
No, because I said to him I knew this would happen. It was me and one guy, then four.
But you know, speaker's corner, come on, man. Last time I was speaking to a woman, you interrupted.
I came here to observe, I swear to God.
You're still observing?
Huh?
You're still observing?
I don't know enough. And I'll talk to you and you're trying to expose me about me not knowing enough. So let me go.
No, you're not exposing you. I'm just telling you, giving you an example why it's a miracle.
That's it, appreciate it.
Yeah, you're going?
You're a truth seeker, so you're
going to
learn.
Oh, okay. But what, I think that Satan is pushing you, man. The truth is hitting you. Yes, the truth is hitting you.
You're manipulating me.
I'm not going to manipulate. I'm going to manipulate you for?
That makes me want to stay now.
Yeah, stay. Because we're having discussion. We're giving you examples why the Quran is a miracle. Yeah, don't worry.
I'm
under the shade, Baba. Come on.
Yeah, he got me.
I've been speaking for hours, bro. Under the sun. One guy tried to fire me with something, man. I had to be patient.
Which one? I'll kill him.
No, don't kill him, brother. Don't kill him.
You don't fight this boy here. No.
I'll tell you, look. You're going, yeah?
Speak to someone.
Stay till you go.
Huh?
Stay till you go.
I'm going to be hours.
Yeah. Joe, I said to you, stay till you go. He said, I'm going to be hours. You know, today's a hot day, man.
Yeah.
That guy, you know, we tried to be humble with him. Forget him.
Some people you just can't speak
to. Yeah, that's it. Just say, yes, I say it. So what? Khalas. You try to be humble with them, they don't listen. May Allah guide him. You know, one brother said to me, he never got angry when I said Jesus is mentally disturbed. But he got angry when I said about him. He doesn't care about his God. But we don't believe Jesus is mentally disturbed. I wouldn't believe him in Dalek. We have to look for people. What are you saying, Akhi? How are you? You good, yeah?
Do you know what the guy was asking? He was asking about Prophet Muhammad, peace be upon him. He used the term warlord.
His term?
He used the term warlord, Prophet Muhammad, peace be upon him. He said warlord, so he was a warlord, like he was the one that was carrying out wars constantly on the offense and stuff.
Yeah,
like
there's no problem with that.
But I told him, then he started talking about the all of the khilafas after,
yeah,
saying that they was purposefully going to all of the other lands and attacking people and forcing religion upon them.
No, that's not true, because if you study history, even North Africa was part of the Roman Empire.
Yeah.
And who attacked the Muslim first? The Roman Empire. Persian attacked the Muslim first, understand? And also, what you have to understand, that when you come to Africa, who spread Islam in Africa? The Africans themselves. Yes, the Murabitun, the Africans, the Berber. You understand? You know, so also they have to understand, Islam, we're not allowed to force people to become Muslim. That's why Andalusia, when Islam spread, you know, there's no religion in the history spread out so fast like Islam. Because the people themselves, they were happy to become Muslim. You understand, akhi?
In yeah. The Quran it says itself, there's no compulsion.
Yeah, of course, because when the Christians took over Andalusia, they were killing the Muslims alive, I mean burning Muslims alive, to accept Christianity. Or they say, so, Islam, alhamdulillah, answered people's hearts before answering people's lands.
And also, you can't base Islam off of Muslims. Of
that's
Muslims,
true.
There was times when there was empires, Muslim empires, but of course they were doing wrong things.
No doubt about like that, yes.
We don't argue
yeah,
about
yeah,
that.
Yeah, no doubt. But not the Khulafa al-Rashidin though. No, Abu Bakr and Umar, Uthman.
No.
But those later. Yeah, yeah, no doubt. They were human beings. They did some stuff.
Yeah, like yeah, yeah, no, they're Muslims. Muslims are not perfect.
Barakallahu fiqh. You're right. Yeah, 100%. Assalamu alaikum. Kif al-hal? Today I want to look for some new Muslims or something. You know, give da'wah to them.
This guy would be good to speak to, man.
I spoke to him before, but I've noticed what happened. The truth was hitting him.
Yeah.
You see, he said, I have to go airport. Then he said, I'm going to walk around. Satan, he's dangerous, man.
Well, I said the same thing to him. I said, yeah. Because I watched videos and I see him in the park. I say, I don't understand you. Do you come here to actually seek the truth? Or do you come here to argue? Or do you
yeah.
It doesn't really make sense, because whenever somebody answers your questions, you yeah. turn around and you go away.
Yes. That's true.
It doesn't make sense then. Why do you come?
Yeah.
Not to judge him or anything like that. I'm just
but you wanna, you are, yeah, you have time to implement.
Yeah.
Yeah, no doubt. Abu Lahab's wife is there. You know, every Friday, she comes to our dining table screaming. Every Friday. What? You know, there's many videos, people taking shahada, and you can hear in the background, she's screaming. La, ya khi. What da'wah is this? Abu Lahab's wife. Let's look for someone to give da'wah to.